there so y'all can hear me talk. Alright, I know Cole's already talked to you. I'm on the way to his house right now. Plan is, we're going to go to the property. We're going to chop up this marsh grass. Create some more landing zone for these ducks next season. That's the plan. We'll see if we actually end up doing anything. But I'm on the way to Cole's. I'll catch y'all when I'm there. Major duck hole. As you can see, a lot of crap we gotta get rid of. But we got a lot of time to do it. Cole's over there, got his chainsaw. But we're done with putting in work.
Going away now.
Call me. Alright, guys. So we've been playing a little bit of work, like literally 5 minutes, and we're pretty much, we think, we're not going to spend too much time on this hole because we don't hunt it that much, but I'll show y'all what we got. Clear the path into it bad just because it's so overgrown, but you walk in. We got some cover. That's pretty much what we've been doing is we've just been taking care of these small little guys like that. Leaving the big guys, but pretty good. Let me walk over here. Here she goes. If you can hear me, we just opened it up a little more, and then we're done over here. And then we're gonna go to the other hole and start cutting up marsh grass. But I'll show you what it looks like now. Entrance over there, cleared up all of that. So we got all this. And then you come here, this is the tree we just took down, multiple trees. And it just opened up this thing so good. Got all this room to work with now.
Alright, so we just finished up on hole 1 of 3. We're not going to get to all 3 today. It's 7:11 and the sun goes down at like 8. So we're not going to get it all done. But I have another hole that's really open, but it's got a lot of grass in it. So we're going to cut some grass out of it with a weed eater with like a blade on it. And then, I don't know. So we'll pick you up when we get there.
So we're on a job boat. And I remember me and Kai told you that we were gonna, what's it called?
Cut the grass.
We were gonna cut the grass in that duck hole. And, well,
we.
Kai forgot to pick up the camera. I was out there doing all the work. And so now we're on Jumbo. We just got these bad boys. And we got to go all the way that way. So stay tuned. This should be interesting.
We changed it a little bit. We put them in the Jumbo. We're slacking.